Oh wait, it's her birthday.
On her birthday.
Not the birthday girl.
Guys,
we all know
what happened here.
It must be. Yeah,
someone
I know.
Someone who doesn't know Wendy well.
Didn't know it was her
birthday. Didn't know
it was
her birthday.
Friends with her. Wouldn't kill her on her birthday.
But what if they knew that would happen, so they tactically
purposely did it?
Okay.
What if they purposely did it for that reason?
Go ahead.
They deserve to be voted out.
I literally did tasks, and then I didn't
say
anything.
Well, why'd Wendy die?
Wow, that's messed up.
There's no point doubling down. We already got him.
Birthday.
Wendy, I'm so sorry. Wendy, I'm so sorry. I apologize. I am very sorry. This was terrible, 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 terrible of me to do. And
hello?
I didn't mean it. It was just an accidente. Truly,